Hi, my name is Kiara, and I'm going to show you how to bake cookies. So this is how you do it. Flour your rolling pin. When you're done, it's really floury. Keep flouring your rolling pin. Save some extra flour for your dough. So put some on your dough, sprinkle it on top. Then you're going to roll it, but no pushing. So, then when you're done pushing, put your favorite mold. This is my favorite mold, not butterfly. So, shake it a little bit. Shake it so the excess could come. Could use your fingers or your thumb. So. If it's stuck to your board, ask your mom or dad help you, but I use this.